Yeah, he hasn't driven in how long, and then suddenly he's second, and it's like, wait a minute.
Didn't we do
Do
this?
this
Or no,
map?
we did the no. No, what was that, a
Do the
nine? It was the
Christmas version of
Christmas
it.
The
one.
Christmas version. Okie
Wait, does that mean the rock works or doesn't work?
Try
I don't
it.
know. Let's test
I
it.
don't know which rock it is. I didn't exactly do it,
This
so.
rock over here. This rock. Nope, doesn't work on this map.
Oh.
Which one are you supposed to land on? Oh. Disappointment.
Up here, you're supposed to land right between these. But in this map, they actually clipped it off instead.
Boo.
Oh, we
Terrible.
Actually have a detective this time.
Welcome back to
oh.
TGT,
yeah.
this time with detectives.
Because it's been so long since people have showed up. I should really take some Strepsils for that random cough, shouldn't I?
Yes, you should. Whee!
And with Canis and Balone.
I'm in a
Canis? What are you doing?
Trying to shoot out windows.
Well, I
Hopefully.
Thought he was trying to shoot out Balone, but...
Well, none of the shots hit me, so...
Yeah, but, you know, we have a history of Canis and random bullets.
Yeah, but you're forgetting the last part of that. Usually they're fired at me.
You mean they're not fired at me when by... under the premise of breaking windows?
Alright, see if we can hit the seagulls today. Oop. Nope, I didn't say switch to that game.
That bike showed up really late. Yeah, I heard a pee-pee.
Uh-huh.
And when it's a pee-pee, that means Davern. We all
well,
know
he has
that by now.
Issues.
We all know that by now.
Oh, shut up.
There's two people at the top of the lighthouse.
Okay, so let's assume Davern and someone else.
Canis.
I'm not at the top of no lighthouse.
Oh, did he kill you?
Let's assume so.
The rocks are raised off the ground. That's lovely.
Whoa! Ooh. That just... No? What? I thought Canis was up there.
Ooh.
Wait, but you said two people were up there. So where's
There's
the other
nobody
one?
Up there now.
So what happened with... two... Because Canis came from there.
There are many ways up and down around there.
So what happened to...
I don't feel safe in here.
What is... Oh, there's something that didn't render in here, I think.
What?
Now I'm just sliding something along the floor in here.
Ah.
Or, no, actually, it's just this rock. It's this
rock,
single
yeah.
piece of rock that sounds so loud.
Well,
just listen.
That was
it
close.
Just, I didn't know where it was going to go. It's that one rock that I keep running off of.
Okay, there's one person on the other side.
Whoa!
The map.
Okay, it's below.
What?
Good job, Chris.
Well, I knew about the Davern part.
Good job, Chris.
I just put down C4.
Also,
too.
Good job, Dino. I was never at the top of the lighthouse when there was somebody else there.
Somebody. There were two people at the top of the lighthouse.
Yeah,
it was
me and Maggie.
Oh.
Yeah.
And I gunned her down.
I just assumed it was you because I didn't.
See, I heard a death, and then I thought. And then there was
nothing. I went down and.
I heard a death, and then there was nothing out of Canis. And then he suddenly appeared, coming out of the lighthouse.
I was coming into the lighthouse, thank you.
You came out of it for me.
Well, I'm sorry, but you're wrong. I was going into the lighthouse.
Wrong.
Oh, it's time for the wrong song.
Wow, something happened to the FG-42 while we were gone. It's got very, it's lost a lot of contrast, let's just say that.
Is it shiny?
In fact, everything's lost a little bit of contrast.
No, okay, Ganesh just needs to add different weapons.
No, weapon shadows are weird on the map. Surprisingly, it wasn't the first time, so...
Yes, Tavern, it's all my fault.
No, I just said you need to add different weapons. Like, for example, get rid of all the bolt action rifles that don't have scopes.
Or just get rid of them. Use them?
Well, they never get used.
Yeah,
at least
for
not when they don't have to.
If every gun was a good gun, would everybody be happy?
Well, it depends. If every gun was a good gun, you'd be RDM'd by Davern every round.
Well,
exactly.
Not necessarily a good gun, just more useful when we've got other guns that are, you know, fully automatic.
That's where
the reason why everybody was just chasing Canis.
Well, I'm not objecting to bolt action guns in general.
Don't
I'm just saying
so.
The ones that don't
have
scopes.
I thought we were following Canis.
What am I
waiting for the RDM?
Here?
Where are, yeah, there's a rock there.
Just walking into a rock.
Look around here. Yeah, there's a
lovely.
A lot of these textures seem to almost like pop in almost. Because yeah, there's a rock there, but there's supposed to be a rock right like right here. But it moves.
But the collision model stays in the same spot. Good job, map maker.
Oh, there's a couple of those rocks that you can actually move along. Ow.
You can go kicking
it's the
rocks.
Roof.
Davern, did you just jump into the water?
No, right here. Right in. Ganis! It's Ganis! Just pull out a gravity gun!
Did he really?
Yes.
I think there was Davern.
Dino. Down by behind the red building. Go into the rock beach.
What were you thinking, Canis?
I was thinking, hey, I can throw him into the water so he'll die to the fishes.
Yeah, but that wouldn't be an instant death,
beach.
And I know that you'd done it.
I don't care. I seem to be laboring under this delusion that I'm good at this game.
Where did Dino go?
He's in the sewers.
Well, you gotta track him down.
Davern just laughed maniacally. Just a minute, folks.
I just don't know where the other sewer entrances are.
There we go.
Swimming.
Disconnected.
Here.
Reconnected.
Bring AK with you. Bring AK with you. Teach AK how to swim.
Okay. Woo.
AK didn't swim well.
No, AK needs more lessons. Also, the fish aren't eating me.
Probably because the round is over.
I didn't think the fish even worked in the last one.
Science funding!
No,
I don't hear any. Oh, there now I hear them.
Run after the weapons.
Whee!
Uh-oh.
What a jump.
We just lost Canis.
No, you didn't.
No, he's here.
Then how come you disconnected?
Because my internet decided, hey, I don't have to be connected today. And then it came back.
Like what mine did earlier?
No, because yours...
Oh, look what I am.
Oh dear, we're boned.
Oh,
yeah.
Never mind. I'm not going to argue over the disposition of my stupid computer.
Here's a better question. Are we boned or are we baloned? Insert thinking face emoji here.
Hey.
No, it's not time for the price of slight losing horn yet.
Boom. Yeah, that's a random... Thanks for the ammo, random flying ammunition.
Somebody set off a discon bomb, I'm sure. Actually, I'm going to set off a discon bomb, because
that's
these
exactly
are fun.
What it was. But that was an explosion. Davern on the roof. Is that a new Davern on a hot tin roof?
Chris, I'm not on a roof.
You were on
I was right behind you, feet firmly
Hi,
planted
Chris.
On terra firma.
I also watched you coming off the roof and walk around there. Davern on
I
a hot tin roof.
Is very easy to walk onto.
We need to make the roof hot and tin.
I think it's Chris.
Nope.
Dang.
I think it's Davern.
It is.
You'd be right.
It was. Question. Better question. It was.
So, who's Hi, the Davern. Other one? Alone on a roof?
Always on a roof.
Below on the...
The red roof over there.
I can't
there.
Think of something. I can't think of another thing to rhyme with that. Fire! Here, fire, have...
Who's in the tower?
Nope, missed that.
I'm gonna
probably
shoot the
traitor.
There's like nothing in this building. There's not even
I hit the seagull
furniture.
And it didn't die.
Aww.
Fail.
Complain to mapmaker some more. Already complained to the mapmaker for a lot of things.
Do they ever listen though? I mean,
no.
Doubt it.
I'm alone.
Hello.
Dancing over the peak.
Ow.
Uh huh.
Have fun over there, guys.
Hi, Mackie.
Hi, Canis.
Oh, crap.
You just fall off.
Yeah, it's. I just only on solo.
Good job.
Thanks.
Hi, Dino.
I that is a very big gun you have.
It's an Arasaka, isn't it?
Also,
yeah.
The various LODs on these textures are just. Yeah.
Yep.
It's Canis, by the way. Yeah.
I knew I should have stunned you.
Yeah. He was he took the credits off of Davern. He's going to roof.
Hey.
Whoa. Yeah.
What was that about single action shotgun rifle?
That
was.
It did like 40 damage with that one.
I just like to say that is a very interesting spread of the blood.
Yeah, it's Well, there's also a rocker that is popping in and out so badly. It's.
Oh
like,
wow! I see what you mean by the blood.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow,
it's
that's
just. Yeah. This rivals the chainsaw.
This looks like the chainsaw was involved.
Nah, chainsaw is a lot more bloody and a lot more spurty.
Oh, huge time.
Oh dear.
Huge o'clock.
If only you could use the huge to actually attack
Jeez.
Someone.
Jeez, the heck was that about?
That was a very last-minute one. I'm hearing FG.
Yeah, I see what you mean about some of the guns' textures now. Jeez.
Yeah, I think they're all lost. They're lighting.
Two maps were not drawn correctly in this map. That's why.
Yeah.
Rabble.
Hi, Davern.
To map maker.
Yes.
Oh, I might. No.
Hi, Davern.
Good job, Kianis.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi. I came from here.
Kianis just killed himself.
No.
Hi, Dino.
I was holding a discombob.
Okay. You looked suspicious, hiding there in the corridor with nothing in your hands.
I always am suspicious, because it makes the game more fun.
Oh, everyone's up here now. Hello.
That looks like
Jesus.
Was a discombob!
Well, someone...
And there
that's
below.
A crater. That's... I just watched that.
What?
That was...
What?
Wait.
I've still got the discombob
what?
I was holding.
That was Balone.
Mm-hmm.
And he killed Mackie. Was that Balone's own discombob?
No, it wasn't mine.
But how... Well, okay, so he killed Mackie, so then,
It's Canis! It's gotta be Canis! He just heard a beeping on the top of the lighthouse, and he just went away.
Right.
Crap.
I guess
not. Wasn't
then.
Me.
You mean the beeping that you left?
I mean, he's still running away. Was it actually him?
I heard a beeping up on the top of the lighthouse.
I heard a death over here. So it's and I'm hearing the eels, so it's between Canis and Dino.
Yep, it was Canis. That was a C4.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Oh, sorry.
Whoa, I heard. Nope, that's fine.
Sorry, I thought you were Canis. I just
no,
saw
someone died over. Oh, hang on. Here's the body. That's Canis. Oh, wait. He killed himself. Death Faker, possibly.
The Wait, death faker shows that it was you. A traitor, actually, but thank you very much for the nice attempt.
Well, so then it's Dino. But I'm hearing the eels, so how did...
Because I fell into the water, and the eels killed me.
Crap. Crap, 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 crap. What but just your, happened there?
But your body is here.
Yeah, because it teleported, and it was my discombob, and I killed the traitor, so...
Oh.
Oh.
It wouldn't let me use my gun, and then it just disappeared, and I was holding nothing.
Well, you know where you're going back into. Sploosh.
The turtle.
He just appeared right here, along with turtles? What? What? What?
What?
Throwing bodies into the water spawns turtles now?
No, oh, he appeared there,
That'd
and then
cool
the turtles.
Did, but I don't think so.
Whoever threw that discombob that threw me into the water? That was pretty funny.
Wait, so who actually... Wait, wait, how? Apparently I killed you.
Good job.
How?
You
no, seriously,
the
how?
That's why.
Yeah, but it was like halfway up the lighthouse. How did that knock you into the water from over... somewhere over there? That's the bit I don't guess.
Gavin's the detective. Oh no!
We're boned.
Until all the Hun were done.
Something like that. You love that roof, don't you, Dino?
Maybe. I can't.
Is this the rock that everybody's complaining about?
Yeah, this is the rock.
Yeah, let's just push the rock off the ledge.
Ah!
Yeah, I saw that.
Who's shooting?
I should be shooting the balloon, apparently.
Water. Yep. Hello, permanent sound of eels.
Oh, there's somebody another, behind me.
There's another gigantic blood spot right there.
Who is this?
That over... Ow. Ennis or Mackie or Chris?
Whoever was shooting at me a couple of minutes ago over here near the lighthouse? I'm going up. Where's the? Yeah.
Okay, it's Chris and Kenneth. Take that.
Well, you used that shit already.
By the way, are you enjoying these eel sounds?
I hope you are.
Whoa!
I'm so good at this game!
Yep. I love how we both had the idea to try and mutant people off who are from the rock. And both shots failed.
Nope, I newtoned him off. I newtoned Dino off.
Now is the time to
I thought it was the rock. Oh, okay.
Well, supposedly there's a way to charge the Newton launcher.
Right click, apparently.
I did that, and it didn't bother.
Yeah, I think, I don't know, I've never managed
to succeed.
Do you
have to, like, spam click it? Spam right click it or something?
I don't know.
I think you're the only one who's actually managed to successfully charge a shot with it.
Hey, Davern.
What?
I got one of those single-action bolt rifles that doesn't have a scope.
And?
I think it means
I'm gonna kill you with it.
Very quickly. Oh, that too. That's usually what happens. Oh my god. I hearing all of that. Are you all just taking random chances that it's... that someone was in the lighthouse or something?
No, I just wanted to discombob that in my inventory in case I found something cooler.
Okay.
Hi, Davern.
Mackie?
Wait,
Hi,
where's
I'm
the
just...
entrance on this beach? Oh, that's right.
I don't have a weapon.
Yes, I know. I went away. Jill.
Leave me alone. Just...
That was a... Oh, those are turtles.
Please.
In a poof.
A poof? Wait, do turtles start smoking?
Yeah, I think so. I'm throwing an incendiary grenade at them.
Do they actually die to the fire?
Below you, blown.
Yeah, I saw that.
Turtles actually die to the fire?
Shotgun.
They're kind of down there with you, Davern.
What?
Enemy, hi,
the turtles
yes.
are down there.
Whereabouts exactly are they?
You see the smoke and the fire down there on the beach?
Oh, I think I see, yeah.
That's where the turtles are.
Kenneth is trying to shoot at people.
Yeah, I'm shooting at the seagulls, turtles. Thank you.
Oh. Well, it's hard to tell. I'm just hearing
turtles.
Random bullets from the lighthouse.
Oops.
Well,
one of my turtle friends followed me.
Okay. Balone just got shot by a silent stop next to me.
Oh dear. Where's the shot come from? Any idea?
Across the beach from where Mackie and I are.
Alright.
Okay, turtle down.
No, it was a rifle.
Another look. Oh. It's...
Ammo?
Wait, so...
Canis.
Was it Canis, then?
Do I need to get our local seagull exterminator?
Yeah, I think so. Call the exterminator.
Sorry to backcheck behind me on this narrow path, lol.
Hey! Chris.
How is that last bullet not hitting you?
There's a rock in the way.
He's in cover.
Yay, invisible rocks. Gotta love them.
Yep.
Dang it!
Yeah, when I was running from you, Chris, I was on one health.
Oh well.
So, Davern, I almost got you.
No?
Yeah. What's your health?
Yes.
86.
You know, toss him up like that.
Why is your name red and you're saying near death?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Just a little bit.
Because I fell.
No.
Well, lying, Davern. Lying.
No.
Yeah, but at least he's not oblivious. Yes.
Yeah, that's me who's
like
oblivious.
Your guys' performance earlier.
Alright, I got another Arisaka. I'm gonna kill Davern
again. At least we have a new one to add to the oblivious list. Now we get to sing Oblivious Mansion.
This is true. This is very true.
Oh. Well, here we go again.
Oh, again? Whoa, what the?
It's gotta be Canis, he's shooting at me. Dude.
No, it's gotta be you.
He was.
Oh dear. Kick in, bet. And it
you do
wasn't...
realize you... that I shot the barrel, right, you idiot?
After you were talking about shooting me at the start of the round.
Why, guys?
What was
why?
I supposed to think?
Why are you shooting at me? Chris is traitor.
That was Kenneth. Right on you. Don't give me that crap.
I fell into the water.
In keeping with new policy because of some random YouTube comment, I will be punching Davern after this instead of kicking him.
Hey, it's not my fault if after you were talking about how you're going to kill me at the start of the round, you start shooting at me and I shoot back. It's
everybody remember
fault.
To count how many punches I have to give him so we can remember how many bruises he needs tomorrow. Because apparently kicking them from the game temporarily is rude and babyish. So I'm just going to punch him in the face instead.
Okay. Is this going to be recorded for posterity or...
Nah.
No.
It's not even gonna happen. I just like to troll.
Okay.
Though I've noticed.
Family.
At least have it be punch buggy, sort of strength door.
Go away.
And for last round.
Last round, Crowd Davern. Oh, he's detective.
All right.
Crowd
I'm
him
a
anyway.
Detective.
Crowd him anyway! He's detective.
Whoa, what the?
It just means he can't do anything about it.
Well, I can do that.
You can still do something about it.
That was brilliant, Davern.
In the world.
Why? Okay. I give up.
You do?
Killing spree! That's what it is! Just die! All of you!
No.
I refuse.
You've gotta be kidding me. Why is it? When I'm not trying, I get it right. Why?
You didn't really, did you?
So I tried killing Mackie, and she was a traitor.
I thought you tried killing Anna. Oh, I don't know.
No, I.
He tried killing a lot of people.
Yeah, that's
true. I tried killing Mackie first when I went berserk, Davern, and she was a traitor.
Davern, if what? You shoot one out of five people, and two of the five are traitors, then...
No, I'm just saying... It's like when I'm not trying is when I get it right, but when I am trying,
and
I
what I'm telling you is you have a 40% chance of success when you're the detective, whether you're right or not, which means you're getting lucky.
I know. I'm just saying.
Buy a lottery ticket.
No, you don't, because it's literally the odds of 40 plus 50. So it's like, oh.
I'm just saying. It's like I almost always get it right when I'm not trying, but when I do try, I get it wrong.
Here's an idea, Davern. Stop complaining and play Yakety Sack.
No.
Stop complaining
on,
and get
hold,
kicked.
Hold.
Somebody hit the ground.
Or just do it for. I don't know. Oh dear.
Dina, where you at?
A place.
Somewhere.
Oh, come on,
behind you.
Oh, God.
I just turned around to
check
behind him and it boom.
Oops.
Jeez.
Nope, not gonna blow up in time.
Bye, everybody.